there can be no true understanding of any art and any artist without a determined effort to relive in their shoes. I started to visit France regularly. I sought after the places where Maurice had lived, Maurice had painted, and traveled to the restaurants he frequented, the parks and streets he painted. I tried to relive cerebrally once again the times of his life, and then I would seek and go and experience paintings he did of those places and times. It becomes a commitment more than a journey. Only then one is able to get close to the spirit of the artist.